Hello world, today we are playing Drakensang, the River of Time as the Metamage Asaf Ibn Ali, and I have increased the volume and looked after the lag, and we shouldn't have any lag anymore, so we can go on into more adventures without lag. Yippee. What's our quest? I should head to the graveyard. I am told the priest there keeps a careful watch over the graveyard. If I can persuade him to hand over the bones with words alone, which a priest of Boron will never do, I can always find some other way to get hold of them. After all, I am a master of magic. Yeah, nice. Oh, how wonderful it will be. We have learned Lightning Find You. This spell confuses the enemy for a short amount of time. Duration 10 seconds. Wow. Here we go. So, something. Nope, nothing happened. I have to learn from him or. No, from the elf Laureline to spot the plants we know so a lot about. So that in the end I can spot them easier. So Hesindiana, the second novice of our new master, is a typical woman. So, competence is not from the essence for her, but she can cook and clean the house. So, these essential jobs for a woman they can do. Rashula be praised. Ah, yeah. I miss their home. Oh, Baron Diont. Ay, 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 ay. Don't tell me he's down there.
May Boron be with you. Forgive my lack of trust in you, but may I ask, what brings you to this sacred place?
Why do you... Okay. Farstock, forgive me if I have disrupted the tranquility of this place. I am here to remember the dead killed by the savage wolves.
In that case, I welcome you to this modest Boron's field. I'm pleased to have an honest soul like you in this place. Then I can prepare for my next devotions with my mind at rest. May Boron be with you.
Thank you. So we rolled successfully. First tier, our skill is 5. The difficulty was 2. And yes, oh, in intuition, what was it? Intuition. 14, we rolled a 16. Yeah, very good. We succeeded with 1 point. So, we will equip our new master crafted weapons, the shovel. What a broken bottle is a dagger weapon. And a very good one. Increased chance of bleeding. Well, can we fight with daggers? No, sadly not. So, where is your grave? You are... Where lies the ashes of the alchemist Kanta, who was cremated and entrusted to Boron's safekeeping, just in case. His death as a result of a mysterious tincture has never been explained. Okay, good to know. So, here lies Nolis, a raft in Boron's icy grip. His body is intact. Let's hope he stays in his grave. Okay. Epitap. Here lies Bornholm at last. Okay. Where should I find him? Ah, dig a grave. For me or should I dig it out? Can I close it again? And I'm away. Oh my god. Deliver the bones. The master needs the bones quickly before the priest of Boron catches on. La la la, it's all is good. What's a shovel as a weapon? Two-handed weapon. Two-handed axes and maces. Yes, that's decent. Get back with my staff. I never did something wrong. Right, Hans, we are not the baddies here. Yeah, science. I mean, I summon skeletons, so moral is for the weak. I guess, or for the women, which are the weak, so. Yes. Oh no. Upset skeleton and fastness of body. You will be my best friends here. Yeah. Yes, skeleton, please. Okay, it's coming. Okay, I guess we have to kill them all. Can we talk to them? Oh yeah.
What the? Aha! Speak of the devil!
Oh. Shouldn't summon my skeleton, I guess. And just what is the meaning of this little assembly?
We're here to burn down this cursed tower. Yes, hurry!
Please, a shovel?
Idiot, why don't you tell the warlock our whole plan while you're at it? That's none of his business. He's one of them.
Don't. Oh, intimidation wouldn't work. Don't do anything. You want to burn down the tower? Intimidate. You're a hardcore man. Don't do anything stupid. We won't allow you to carry out your plan. You know I am the master magician here, and the tiny Cindiana in the background is only a good housekeeper.
Maybe it would be better if we... I mean...
Take your torches and disappear before I lose my temper.
I just remembered I have something to do.
I hope so. Thank you. What's that? Okay, come on, we should go and report more. So, can I...
Yes? Too bad. Well... If you
No, I don't want to talk to you, woman. But can I look into your inventory or spells? No? Oh. Forward. So, forward into the magician's tower. Master, what? Brockholm? Something like that. Will be very, pleased. Will be very pleased with our assembly of the bones. Yes, yes. Very good, very good. I guess, our nice Hesindiana will, step us in the back and say, oh, I did it with all the peasantry, and oh, I'm so wonderful and good, and yeah. Ah, yep. Can steal from master. You was it. She was it. Master, not I.
You are back. Did you succeed in your task?
Here are the bones.
Excellent.
Master.
Didn't I say that you had potential?
Oh no, I know.
Good. So, I'm going to my laboratory now to continue with my experiment.
Mm-hmm. Shouldn't I come with you?
I can understand why you're interested in this experiment. However, I will need to concentrate fully on what I am doing. So, I think it would be better if you're not there.
Okay. I see. Good luck, Master.
I'll go in and prepare everything for you, Master.
No, Cindiana. No one but I may enter my laboratory. Is that clear?
Oh no, she get pissed off.
But, Master, I...
Get naked.
I do not wish to be disturbed. And now, excuse me, please. I have much to do.
Understood. Oh. That's waste of astral energy.
As soon as things get interesting, the likes of us get left out. I would have liked to have been there. Well then, at least we can talk to each other a bit.
Oh no, woman,
why don't you tell me something about yourself? What the? A tremor?
Wow. Nice. The master. Yay, master. What did she say? The master, come on, let's go down to the laboratory. Yeah, I said it to you. Complete the training. Okay, I have to... Okay, Brockbeard. What have you done? My master. What have you done? Okay. Nothing stupid, I hope. Oh my god. Yeah. Opens it, oh woman, you are... Yeah, let me... Fine, if you want to die first. Then... I'll let you go forward. I mean, you look nice from the back, like from the front, but... Airhead is an airhead. Hello? Are you hurt?
No. Phew. Now that was a close call. Too close.
What happened? Master, what happened? The whole tower shock.
My experiment failed.
Okay.
The amount of essence of anger in the bones was probably not sufficient to complete the formula.
Okay.
Good that the two of you hurried over here. I have a new task for you. For both of you.
I'm ready. What is it, Master?
Slay the wolf that killed the farmer whose bones you brought to me.
Mm-hmm.
It is imperative that we obtain this blood wolf's concentrated lifeblood if my experiment is to be successful.
Okay. Whatever.
If I had been allowed to help you, the experiment would surely not have...
No insubordination here, please. Only I can conduct this experiment, and I alone. The two of you will hunt the wolf together.
Can she be naked by it? Because then at least I have something to do. But how will we find this special wolf? It's not going to look any different from the others.
Of course. You are right about that.
Hmm.
I'll give Hesediana an artifact.
Why her?
It will lure the wolf pack out of the dark forest as soon as you get close enough. The blood wolf has to be among them.
So we're killing as many wolves as we can and then hope he is at one of the packs, okay?
However, I cannot send you to fight this terrible beast unarmed. I will teach you another spell. The Culminatio Ball of Lightning.
Ah.
You must commit this spell to your memory well. Fix your gaze on your target and close your eyes. Say the magic words. Fulgur globosum te vulneret. And then instantly open your eyes wide. These blazing spheres will then be released from your eyes and join together to form a ball of lightning. When the ball reaches its target, it will explode in a crackling shower of sparks.
Epic.
Now you are sufficiently armed to face the wolf. Nevertheless, stay alert. The wolves will be drawn to the artifact constantly.
Oh, wonderful. Okay, then I... And I have the woman with me. Okay. A tremor shocks the master's tower because his spell of summoning backfired. Obviously. The essence from the man's bones was not powerful enough. Now the master wants the blood from the wolf itself to make the experiment a success. Okay, find the blood wolf. The wolf I am looking for roams the woods. His Indiana has a magic ill artifact that will lure it to us. So either we will go to it, or more likely it will come to us. Maybe I should learn animal lore so at least I can get something out of some fur and so on. Another chest. Yes, master, yes. I take it all. The winner takes it all. Mm-hmm. I can't know this NPC. Oh, I have 400 leveling points. Wow. Where did I get that? Wow. Okay, Lucas, let us take a look into the spell. Culminatio Ball of Lightning. Causes damage to an opponent. Damage 1d20 plus 5. Immediate. Okay. How many is it? Cost 20 minus. Okay. So the more damage it takes, the less it costs, right? Yeah, minus SP, so it costs 20 and SP is a skill here. I want to skill it. Ignifax's first burst of flame is good too. Can I skill it? Yeah, to 4. Yeah, okay. That's a debuff. So the best thing, plant lore is 5 max. I will need it. Perception 6 max. Good. We are maxed out. So animal, I will learn animal lore. I guess I can go back into the town and maybe sell something. We will see. Now this is the port I have. I mean, it's female support, so at least it's, she looks nice. The middle realm woman looks different than ours in the combat. Some you have to say that the red hair is appealing, and she's well formed and know how to cook and clean the house. So, yeah, would worth a lot of camels at home. Maybe I can convince her to come with me. Oh shit! Ah, here we go. Yeah, I thought I can. Oh no. Has I summoned my skeleton? Yes. Give me armor truths. Please. Okay, I'm out of astral energy already, so maybe I should learn at least one endurance technique to use this weaponry properly. Okay, all pretty much down. Oh, one more. This shield means is I'm defensive, so I don't attack enemies from out myself if I not have an enemy selected. Get in with Ignifaxus. Well, at least we know that the artifact works. Yeah, I know. Wonderful. We regain slowly astral energy. Oh man, a lot of combats. What's going on here? So we go to Laudelin, an elf. How wonderful, an elf. Couldn't be worse, right?
Sanya, what leads you to me?
Learn me. No, not dodge or some elf magic. Not thunderbolt. Bomb of healing would be interesting, but oh, that's expensive. Animal lore and survival both cost 1 ducat. Can I trade with you? Should go up to you. Okay, talk to you. We could be rich, but not so fast. Okay, violent shots wouldn't be enough. So shovel. Maybe with her. Honey, it's an ingredient. Maybe not. It's a broken bottle. No, it's a dagger weapon. It's a pelt scraps, yes. And wolf's paw. Two? Ah, come on, one silver. Magician's rope, yes, we can sell our rope here. Good, 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 good.
What leads you to me?
Now learn me fast, fast, fast. healing would be nice, but. Well, animal law and survival, please. Animal law, so we can get more out of the wolves we kill, and survival, so we see the plants. Users can quickly find rare plants and useful animals. Yes, these are displayed on the minimap. Yeah. Do we max them out? Outright 5-5. Sneak is not needed. Willpower perception. Treat wound is not needed. Daggers. Nah, I fight with what I have here. And I guess that's it for the time being. I am. Saving later. So, forward. So, we see with the green dots all of this stuff. I guess I will collect it later on, not now. Maybe even if you are watching or so, but I doubt it. Yes, summon new skeleton. Refresh the fastness of body. And send port. And we move forward. Oh, next wolf. Yes, wolves. Ignifaxius. See how. Okay, Thunderbolt. Oh, wow. Thunderbolt. No, it's not Thunderbolt. A combination ball of lightning. Hopefully it will work. 9 damage. Yeah, okay. He got hit by the wolf, right? But we have three armor. A lucky attack, so that's a crit. So they rolled a 1 on the attack roll. Skeleton has problems. Fighting to. Yeah. Damn it. Yeah, we are fighting much too. This unordered. Everybody fights for himself, so. Come on, get this wolf. Hi. How many? Say 45 vitality. That's a lot for a sorcerer. Endurance 1, 35 spell energy. I have more, okay. Yeah. They can sustain this damage more than. Oh, holy hell. I can't. That was a nasty bite. Come on, guys. I don't want to do not really want to how you call it, give away AP yet, so leveling points for to have a good weapon skill. Constantly charging us. Yes, skeleton is fighting and binding the wolf. Good. If no, woman. Yeah, okay. Maybe that's wasted too, but it's better to have it. Okay, 10 damage is nice. Burning. Is, no, it's not burning. It's worse burning. No blood wolf again. Let's continue. Yeah. Mr. G? Oh, come on. Not. Okay. Guys, you can fight against this lone wolf. I collect collect things. Collect all the stuff out of the wolves. We will fail miserably in most of the cases, I guess. Or not? Wow. Yeah, okay, we have 5, 6. We're rolling very well here. Wow. Yeah, okay, if they come alone. That's fair. Yeah, yeah. Woman, you can do your job. It's in keeping. We expanded our household. Okay. Select all and forward. Oh, come on, they spawn everywhere, right? Ay. How many wolves are in this forest? That's madness. It's not Sparta. It's madness. Wow. So, we are near the end for this episode. We will see us in the next one. Stay with me, and servus, and with many Stukas.